Looks like a jellyfish. Oh, bad time to heal. Got it. Really bad time to dodge. Okay. Got it. Got it. Look at his health. He's still got so much health. Is so fucking big. Don't use those! Damn it, you guys! Sound alerts are broken, Goop. I'm sorry, dude. I can't turn them off, can I? Can I turn them off? Highlighting isn't really needed. I've read most of the chat anyway. Ah! I gotta go towards him when he does that, right? Because it's not a circle around him, it's a circle in front of him. So when he does that like planting his placental seed in the ground, I need to roll towards him. Didn't mean to attack there. I was just trying to switch my weapon back! What is that? What did he do? Damn it! Jumping up in the air, I can't target you! No! No! Fuck. Jesus Christ. No, 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 no! I don't have any heals! Thanks, Crawl. Oh, I only have 20! Why do I only have 20? Shit! Whatever, we're doing it, I'm not going back. I used T9 to begin with. I don't think I ever did that. I wasn't much of a texter until I got the iPhone. That first iPhone, man. I remember that shit. Alright, but here we go. Damn, how did he hit me? I've only got 3 pellets left, too. What is going on? Yoda. Rick! Shit! That dude is a dickhead. I like Kieran though, he's one of my favorite monsters in Monster Hunter. What's up, bro? Bullshit, dude, don't lean. What's with the lunge forward there? Can't dodge that. Fuck! Hit me on the backside of that animation. It's not even fair. Shit, man.